Andrew here from One Plus Armor, and today is Friday, so that means we got another Batman Batrep for you today. So we got Greg in house. He's brought his Two-Face crew, and I'll be rocking the Jokers. We are playing 350 rep in preparation for a tournament coming up. This will probably be out after the tournament, but this is what the game's for anyways. We already rolled the scenario off screen, and it's ambush. Unfortunately, I'm stuck in the middle, so it's going to be interesting.
I believe this is a rematch, too.
It is a rematch, although we played lower points last time, so it's a little different. For ambush, we'll just go over the rules right quick. I got the book here. So deployment is two bands of 10 on each side, and the attacker, who is Greg in this case, will be deploying half his crew in each, and then the defender deploys his crew down the center after the first crew is deployed. Crew B must place an objective marker in each of his enemies' two deployment zones, which means I'm going to have to split my force to try to get them. All their objectives are placed as normal. Bonus victory points, bring me his head. So that's 3 victory points to the player who kills their leader, or the opponent's leader. And also first strike, so 1 victory point to the player who is able to KO an opponent's player opponent's character first. I guess with that, we'll get right into the deployment. So we're back for deployment. I guess we'll just do a quick tour of the board. So here it is, the usual street scene. As you can see, we've already marked out our deployment zones for plunder. Greg's are here at the back, and then on his side. We do have cards, so I took these two. I mean three.
these two?
I totally gave that away. We'll get right into that when that happens. But first we'll set up our urban furniture. So, do you have any cards for that? In the A phase or the
no.
B phase? Alright. So, for sewers, I got 3.
Okay, sewers, 1.
You got 1. And then for lampposts, I get 1.
You get one.
Alright, yeah. That works out. 3 sewers, 1 lamppost. I guess I'll go first. The sewers. Put one right here in the middle so I can get the hell out of there.
Right. I'll put one right there.
Oh, thank you. I'll put one back here in this deployment zone. And I guess I go again. So I'll put one back on this street there. For lampposts, I got the 1 and I have no idea where I put it. So I'll just grab another one.
Oh, it's right over here.
Right in front of me. Problems of playing the game through a viewfinder.
So who goes first?
It doesn't matter. I guess you can go.
Yeah, I'll go. I'll do that.
Jerk. Alright. I guess I'll do the same, but back here where it was.
Yeah.
Okay. I lost it.
Perfect.
That'll take us into the C phase, which I have 1. Fast advance, so it'll increase my deployment zone by 10 centimeters.
I've got perfect plan, so I get 1 extra dice added to the bag.
Oh, that's good. Okay. I thought you had a different one. The one where you deploy your crew after I deploy my crew. And that's why I was shooting my pants. If you can help me out here, though, just expand my deployment zone.
Yeah.
So 5 centimeters each side.
Okay. Right there.
Yeah.
And then right there.
And then on this end.
There.
Go team. Alright. But you do deploy first, so how are you going to split your band?
Okay, we're going to grab this guy. This guy. This guy. Going
5s,
right?
Yeah, split equally, if possible.
Mm-hmm. is this guy?
Alright, so you got Two-Face,
Rottor, Mottom, or I don't
know. Mallet guy, shotgun guy, machine gun guy, and the bodyguard. And then in your other crew,
Mr. Pink, Little Spark, Max guy,
Smoke prisoner,
and Dead.
Alright. I don't have to split because I deploy all at once, so you can go first. Okay. Well, you have to, so. drop them all down.
Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna drop these guys down. Throw Dead right over there. Throw Smoke guy right there. Throw a little spark over here. Him. And that.
Alright, and then you get to drop your other block. Your other crew. You deploy
for both. Oh, okay, wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So you gotta do it all over on my side. Two-Face, bodyguard, mallet, shotgun, machine gun, or assault rifle, MG. So you're all going on this side, eh? Alright, so you've picked the two corners, which is kind of nice for me, so I'm going to deploy everything at the back there.
Big shuffle.
Yeah. So I'll just move everyone down. Try not to break anything. Just gonna chill around the Batmobile, I think. Alright, so that's everyone. The clowns. Send in the clowns. Oh, Punker. Jeez, bud. Get in there. Alright, now for objectives. I don't know why I took those off. So what are you going to take?
Okay, I took two bank safes, right, and Titan Dose and ammo.
Alright. I'm going to take loot, Titan Dose, and ammo. I guess you can go first. Should probably roll off or whatever. I'll take my ammo and put it that spot back here behind the building.
Okay, Titan Dose, throw it right over there.
Alright, my Titan Dose, I'll throw it right over here in his deployment zone.
Okay. Bank safes?
They can go up to 20 centimeters outside of your deployment, I believe. Or
your deployment?
Outside of my deployment.
Okay.
Which kind of helps you, I think. Yeah.
Okay.
So you got basically right to that piece of fluff.
I'm gonna go there. And,
shit.
I'm such a scrub. I brought Mr. Pink and I didn't. And I dropped loot when I really should have had loot.
Oh.
Throw that right there.
Alright, and then for my loot, can go up to 20 with it. So I'll put it, that's just about 20. Put it right there.
Okay.
And my second strategy is change of plans. So I can move one objective 2d6. So up to 7. And we're gonna take hold of your ammo.
Yeah.
Send it in a worse spot for you.
Okay.
My last card was a fake. Although I gave that away earlier.
Yeah.
when I said I took two, but I had three cards in my hand. So this is an 8-round game.
Okay.
So I get 4, and you get 5.
Yeah.
And then I take away one of yours with Chaos Agent.
Oh, okay. So that was smart. I didn't even know it.
I guess so, yeah.
So 4 and 4?
Yes, sir. So I'm the black dice, you're the red. Shake him up, and you goes first.
First round goes to you.
Sweet. All right, so we're back first turn with the Jokers. All right, so we're back for turn one with the Joker crew going first. I think I'm gonna open up with Joker. He's going to Trickster. Two out of defense into movement. He can't do that. One out of defense into movement. He already has one there. Two out of special into attack. And then he's gonna go. So he's gonna spend a special to inspire. So everyone within 10 centimeters, henchmen only, get inspired.
So everyone,
except Harley, because she is a sidekick. Then he's gonna go. So he's just gonna move his 10 to right here. He's gonna spend 2 movement, I guess. A big 3. Yeah. Then, yeah, he's gonna throw his teeth.
He fucking fails.
Probably will. So 2 attack dice. What's the defense on prisoner 5?
Prisoner 5, I think, is 2. Yeah.
So we'll shoot for him. Defense 2. Looking for a 2. So here comes a big 1. No, so it does hit him, and the explosion will touch the axe guy as well.
Yep.
So this is a firearm, medium range, remote control explosive. It does a blood and a stun each. So I'm wounding on 2s. All right.
Okay, so that's a crit. Well, who are you hitting?
Oh, sorry, this is on Prisoner 5, okay, the original guy. So it does blood and a stun, and then additional stun because of the crit. And then on the axe guy, nothing.
Good. So blood stun, additional stun.
Sir.
We'll drop the counter. We'll drop the movement.
over to you. Gonna activate Rottor. He's going to spend one special to use Follow Me.
Alright.
So he gives a movement dice to all of my henchmen within his range. There's three. So one goes to Bodyguard, one goes to Zwoowz, and one goes to Mottom. No. Poop. Okay. He has two movement, wherever he is. He's gonna use the base movement plus an additional seven, but I think he's fast. No, he's not. There's something in my thing. Oh, it's this guy's fast. So it's seven plus his ten. So he can go. He's just gonna go to the second thing. So he's gonna go 10 to there, and he's gonna use the last 7 to wrap around the side and just contest the.
Alright. Okay.
No, the.
The safe?
The safe, the that's safe, it. Right. I was like going to say anvil, but I was like, that's not it.
It's not an anvil.
Not even close.
No. So I'm going to open up now with Clown, the one with the shield.
Okay.
He's going to Trickster 2 out of defense into movement. And I guess that's it. Then he's going to spend a. Moving a special to run. There. He's gonna spend another dice of movement. Big four. Go this way. And here we go.
Okay. We'll activate,
Axe Dude?
No. Okay, we'll activate Two-Face.
Alright.
He's going to spend a special to inspire. So he's going to add 3 dice. Or wait, you know what? He's going to, before he inspires, he's going to move. Gonna spend 2 movement dice. Let's move an additional 7.
Alright.
That's a 17. So we'll get him just over here.
Okay.
Right there. And then he's gonna inspire.
Alright.
He's gonna add 4 dice. 4. Move the poop.
It's going to movement.
Yeah, of course. 1, 2. I guess this will just go into defense.
On the shotgun guy.
Yeah. Zwoowz. He'll get another movement. You know what? He'll get a movement. And bodyguard. Bodyguard. I'm doing another movement.
Alright.
Yep. Okay. So that's Two-Face.
Okay. I guess August is gonna go. He's gonna trickster
Two out of special into attack, and then two out of defense into movement. Then he's going to spend those two movements for an additional six, which gives him 16 centimeters. Just enough to get around this burrow and to here. Then he's going to throw two attacks into that lamppost. Looking for twos to hit the lamppost. Looks like they both hit with twos. then I'm going to try to break it. So I'm strength 5, but I got a handy tough weapon.
So it's 4?
Yeah. 4s. so it looks like I get it with the 6 over here.
The collateral doesn't matter.
Yeah, collateral doesn't matter, but the lamppost, she's broken.
Yep. Okay. We'll activate. So activate Zwoowz. He's gonna use his. Let's spend a movement in special. Wait. Yeah, let's spend a movement in special to run. Plus, he'll spend 3 extra movement dice.
Alright.
Is this yours?
Yeah.
To go an additional 8 plus 4 is 12.
I'm gonna pass.
Okay. I guess we'll activate Puooup. He's gonna run. Spend an extra 3 dice of movement.
Two of them bonus from. Let's go.
And inspire.
Yeah.
So 9, 10. So he can go. He can run a total of 30.
Jesus.
Yeah. So he'll run his 20. This car, edge, and he's got another 10. He's just gonna get around the side of the car here.
Alright.
Grab a ping there.
I guess I'll go with a... what's his name? What is his name? Oh, Bragg. He's going to... take one out of defense and special and put them both into movement. And that will be all. He's going to run first. And then spend an extra dice of movement afterwards.
Solid one.
Solid one.
Okay, we'll activate Bodyguard. He's gonna run.
Okay.
Spend an extra 2 movement dice that he got from Follow Me and Inspire.
For a big 5.
It's better than not 5.
Fair enough.
He doesn't want to go that far anyways. He needs to save by 2 base. So he's just gonna get right over there. Actually, a little bit more just that. That's his activation.
Alright, I guess we'll go with Punker. He's going to take 2 out of special and put them into movement. Then he's going to run. And then spend an extra dice of movement for a big four. So 20 will take him right to this wall. And the four will get him a little bit more forward.
Okay. Shooters who have been activated?
Correct.
Okay. We'll activate Little Spark.
Yeah.
He will just gonna spend an extra dice of movement. Let's go an extra three. Three, so you can get it to like right over there.
Alright, I guess I'll go with Harley. She's gonna use three dice of movement. Holy shit.
She can go pretty far.
So she added 16 plus to her regular 12 for being an acrobat.
So it's 34?
16 plus 12?
28.
Mm-hmm. Math.
Yeah.
She's gonna go right behind Punker.
Okay. Activate activate dead.
Alright.
No. Where's that guy? We'll activate axe guy.
Alright.
He's gonna run and spend an extra dice of movement. He's fast, why not?
Yeah, there you go. It's a little better.
And hitting gym. Running laps. 20 plus.
Remember, you don't want to clip that box.
Five. Sorry?
If you go in this way, you're going to be clipping the box.
Yeah. I've got the 5 and then I've got the 20.
For sure. Sniggering. He's going to Trickster to add a defense into movement. That's it. Then he's going to spend those two movement dice for an extra 9.
Solid. Is it accurate?
No. So it'll be like right there with the monsters.
Oh, okay. Trust.
And that's it for him.
Oh, okay, that was anticlimactic.
Nice.
Okay.
Let's see these bullets.
We'll activate Mr. Pink.
Alright.
He's gonna Pink's gonna spend one extra dice of movement.
Okay.
To go an extra 6. Solid. Nice. Plus he's gonna run. So he'll spend his 6 to just get around. What's this? up right there. And then he's going to spend his...
What are you doing? I'm trying to shoot my guys.
Yeah. So he's going to run up to there. He's like one. She's at 20. He's going to spend one special to rapid fire.
Alright.
Then he's going to spend two to attack the shotgun guy. He's defense
two.
And
it's like one hit.
He wounds on twos because it's a firearm.
Yes, sir.
And that's a hit.
So two bloods.
Two blood. Yeah, that's his activation.
All right. I guess Tristan's gonna go.
Yeah.
He's gonna veteran. Or sorry, he's going to Trickster, two into a movement. And then one out of defense into attack, and then one out of special into attack.
Wait.
He's gonna run. He's gonna spend a dice of movement.
To right.
Yeah. And then he's gonna shoot, what's his face? Axe guy. Now normally
he has the short range thing?
He has a dirty fighter, which turns his attacks into light weapons.
Oh, okay. Okay.
So light weapon, you can shoot guys within 5 centimeters, yeah. But your rate of fire drops to 1. It's a shotgun, yeah. So it's always 1 anyways. Defense on Axe Guy.
He's, I think it's 2. Yeah, he's a 3.
Solid 3, alright.
Got
Snails
it.
Him. Take out the Joker. He's alright. Swinging on 2, it's a firearm. So that'd be... Jesus. 2 blood and a stun, and then another stun because of, the crit.
Two blood and a stun, and another
stun. Yeah, so 2 blood, 2
stun. Okay, and then he's got a drop counter.
He's not dead?
No,
nope.
He's got 5.
Ooh, you're solid characters.
Yeah. My activation?
Yes, sir.
How much insurance does this guy have?
4.
4? And he's 2 blood right now?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Can you move, activate dead?
Alright.
He will run.
Yes, sir.
So he'll go... Are we counting this thing as obstructing? I don't really care.
I guess not.
No, it's all good. It is out there like that.
I figured if you want pings from it.
Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, it could go either way, right?
Yeah.
So we'll just say a yes, okay. That I can't go through it. Where is this fucker? Okay, there he is.
You set your guys up with shooting capabilities right off the get-go? Ballsy. I would have stacked all defense and movement.
Well, like, defense? What's defense going to do against shooting, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Defense does nothing against shooting. So he's going to go right there. What range is it? There we go.
Medium?
I can definitely get to him. I just wanted to make sure.
Can you see him, though?
Yeah, it's 30. He's with
him. Okay.
Okay, so he's going to go right there.
Okay.
He's within. He's within.
Alright.
He's gonna assault 3.
Yes, sir.
Onto Mr. Shotgun here.
Yeah.
He's defense 2. So that's three hits.
Yeah.
He's wounds on twos.
Mm-hmm.
And that is a dead clown.
Yep. So you'll get a victory point.
Okay. Is it a one for taking it out and then one for...
Yeah, sorry, two victory points.
Okay, and that is Dead's activation. He's criminal, so since he got a kill there, his willpower goes up by one.
Oh, gross. Okay.
So he's a five right now. That's his activation.
Yeah. Son of a bitch. Alright, I guess all I got left is... Master of Ceremonies. He's going to trickster one out of special into movement. Then he's going to spend two dice of movement for a total of 16 with his basic movement.
Okay. Prisoner five. And that's it.
Should be it, yeah.
Which guy is the guy with the spray?
You killed him.
Okay, good.
Yeah, good.
Okay.
It's not even that good of a spray.
You're gonna activate Prisoner five?
Yep.
He's short range. Oh, he's light. That's actually pretty sick. 20. Okay. So prisoner five is gonna use his regular move to add one movement of total of two. So he's gonna go 12 to right over there. And oh shit.
You can shoot me?
Is that a ping?
Off of the axe guy.
Yeah.
You can risk it.
Wait. Is he engaged? Is that how it works? I guess, like, yeah, it's well, through part of him, yeah.
Yeah.
Axe guy? Oh man, I don't want to kill him.
Yeah, he's too cool. You can kill my shotgun guy, though.
I can't kill your shotgun guy, what are you talking about?
You can hurt him.
I can't kill him. Like, I would actually kill my guy if I fail.
Oh, you won't kill him. What's the worst that can happen?
He dies.
He won't die.
Okay, I'm gonna pass.
Alright. I think that's everyone then. So for recoveries, I have none. You have a couple though.
I've got, so we're gonna do Axe Guy first.
Yep.
Fails.
Sweet.
Prisoner five. Passes. And that's it.
Alright, then for points, looks like you're getting two.
Two, yep.
And you get an extra one for killing my...
Hey, dude, yep. So I'm up at five.
Alright, I guess we'll go to the magic bag. You drew first, so I'll draw second. Going in turn two, it's me again.
Wow.
All right.
I call a rig.
Yeah, whatever. And we'll be back for turn two. All right, so we're back for turn two with the Joker crew taking the lead. Again, I'm going to open up with the Joker. I guess I will trickster one out of defense into movement. Maybe two out of defense into movement. Let me just check a rule right quick. Yeah, we're good with that. Then he's going to...
move, adding two movement. Boom, for a total of 18. Gonna go chill by this car. He's gonna spend a special to crouch, a special to inspire. Probably just clipping this guy. Then he's gonna throw more teeth. So two attack dice. He's gonna drop it right on dead. I believe it'll clip both guys. Oh, what's dead's defense?
Two.
Sweet. That's what I wanna hear.
It'll just get, yeah, look at,
if it's centered.
We'll just get this guy here.
Really?
It's just the prisoner of five. That's a good target. Like, it's not like it's a bad one. He's close to dead.
Yeah, I'll go on him. Why not? So, on dead. Nails him. Looking for the damage now. On twos. So it does a blood and a stun.
Blood and stun on dead. Where is dead? Blood and stun, so he drops a counter, so I guess he'll drop
attack dice? No?
No.
I tried.
He'll drop a special.
Okay. Then on prisoner number
Mario?
Five, he looks like Super Mario, looking for a two, so he gets it, so that's another blood and a stun.
Blood and stun on him, okay, so he's gonna drop a counter.
You said it'd kill him, you lied.
No, I said he was close to killing
him. Alright.
Said he was the best target, because he was he was mm-hmm, close to dead. Mm-hmm. My turn?
Yes, sir.
What's his,
defense? Not great.
Like two?
Oh, boasting a big three. It's the hardest to hit clown on the force.
Okay. He'll go his 10, like right over there.
Okay.
Right there.
So you're gonna attack me as well?
Yeah.
Alright.
Three attack dice into the clown.
Yes, sir.
Defense three. It's tough and handy.
Okay. And let's reroll the hit plus one strength.
So like wow.
Three ones, so I assume you'll
so
handy
good,
those.
Handy, yeah.
There you go, three hits.
Three hits.
What's your attack value?
My attack value is three.
You do a blood and stun each?
Blood, blood.
For a mallet?
It's an axe.
Well, how about that? My axe doesn't do that. Oh yeah, it does. Okay. yeah, I'll take him. So you want me on fours?
Yeah.
Try to stop one, I guess.
Okay.
So looking for a three.
Got it.
Stop one.
So two hits, wounds on fours.
Yeah, it's two blood. That hurts.
You drop a counter.
Yeah, so I'll take that out of special.
Okay. And that's his activation.
Okay. Just peruse your cards for a second here. That's interesting. Alright, so I guess Tristan's gonna go before he gets gang raped by all those guns around him. He's going to take two of defense and put them into attack. And then I think I'm gonna shoot dead. Ah, defense three. What a bastard. What's up, prisoner number five's defense? Two, right?
Yeah, he's two.
I don't like him. So he's the one gonna get shot.
Okay.
Looking for a two.
Got it.
Sweet. And then looking for a two again.
Got it.
Got it.
So that's a, what is it?
Two blood and two a blood. Stun.
Okay. So he's dead.
He's dead, alright, so that'll award me 2 points.
Well, because, like, the one blood, or the one stun that he had, would or the two stun he had, would he get flipped?
No.
Or no? Okay, so no, he's not.
Alright, so that'll just be one, he's just knocked out.
Yeah.
And then I'm going to move away. I don't know where. Maybe in this direction, take advantage of a ping off your guy at least. Maybe that mailbox if you have to move funny.
Yeah. I think he's fine. It's this guy here. Oh no, he's unconscious.
Unconscious?
Yeah, dead. You'll get a ping from...
if you just decide to go full.
Tilts, you know, just like, we're gonna fire five, yeah. Just like five pings of just like, please stay alive. Yeah. He's just like, please, please.
What are you doing?
No! My turn?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll activate Mr. Pink.
Alright.
He'll take a shot at
Triston.
Triston, yeah. He's got 2 damage already.
Yep.
So it's. I'm gonna add 1. Special, I'm gonna spend 1 special to use rapid fire.
So you get 3 shots.
3 shots. Much better than 2. So he used defense 2? 3. Or 3? Yeah.
Sweet.
So 2 hits.
Ping off this box, so for 5s. No. That's not good.
Is
firearm?
Oh, yeah, firearm.
So on 2s. So that's 6 blood, 4 6, blood?
4 blood, yeah.
That's enough to kill him.
Yeah. So I get another 2 points for 2 face. And Mr. Pink will. He's gonna run and spend 1 movement. So that was his last ammo.
Oh, good.
So he'll run 20 to get right there, and then the last 5 to get over there, and that's his activation.
Okay. Sniggering's gonna go. He's going to trickster 2 out of special into attack. Then he's gonna shoot his gun at his rate of fire 3. He's gonna put 2 on dead and 1 on axe two-face guy.
Wait, so 2 on dead and 1 on axe?
Yeah, so on the axe guy, I'm looking for a 2.
Mid fiddle.
Of course. Idiot. And on dead, he's gonna get pings off of axe guy now. Yeah. Well, he would anyways, because it all happens at the same time. But both hit, of course. You want a ping?
Of course.
All right.
So you got 2 pings?
On 4s.
So 1
ping.
So he'll take the blood.
He'll take a blood. Does he get knocked out? For the love of God.
Yeah, that does knock him out.
Good.
So you get a point?
Yeah.
And then you hit
dead
for
a 2 plus. So that'll be 3 bloods.
3 blood.
And that's dead's dead. So he's full dead?
No.
Knocked out?
Knocked out. Unconscious. So this guy?
Yeah. Then he's going to walk.
Okay. We'll activate. Rottor. Right. He's just gonna do run. We'll just spend two movement dice to move an additional 11.
Gross.
So,
21.
Yeah, he's gonna go. It's right there. Right by the car. He's going to spend one shot, spend it on Punker.
Yep. Looking for twos.
It's two hits. Or sorry, it's only one shot, one sorry.
So I hit. Wounding on two.
So, yeah. So two blood, one stun.
He is hardened, so it'll be two stun, one blood.
Okay. That's fine.
I do drop a dice though, so I'll take that as a special.
And that's his activation.
Yeah. I guess I'll go with the Master of Ceremonies, Master of Disaster. He's going to Trickster. Three out of defense into attack. He had one there before, so he has four attacks.
And to him, probably not far enough to even
have to roll a dice. So he's just gonna walk up to
absolutely slaughter.
Yeah, he doesn't like lazy people laying down on the chop. So we're gonna take him out. So hitting on twos.
Yeah.
It is handy because it's an axe.
Yeah, he's dead.
And then wounding on threes.
Doesn't even matter.
So 6 bloods.
Yeah. So he's dead.
Oh, net me another point.
Okay. My activation?
Yes, sir.
What's Punker at? He's got 5 total defense?
5 total defense. Or 5 total endurance. He's at 2 stun and a blood on him at the moment.
Okay.
You gonna shoot him again? Yeah, maybe.
I don't have any shots left.
Get 2 face. Get something there.
We'll activate Little Spark.
Okay.
I think he's gonna be unpredictable. All of his specials and movements. Okay. I mean, hold on a second. Maybe he doesn't need to. He's gonna run. Unless he just like straight goes over that. Maybe I have to roll like a 1 or 2. Yeah, we'll do that. So he's gonna run, spend 1 extra movement dice for the 5 that he needs. And he's just gonna plop himself right here. He is a handyman, so he gets to grab a Titan dose for free.
Sweet.
That's his activation.
Interesting. Harley's gonna go. She's gonna spend 3 dice of movement. She's fast, so she's gonna re-roll this 2. She rolled 2 4s on the other ones. So
3 4s, so 12. So 12, so 24?
Yeah. So we'll get me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I'll get you to like right there. You can't even contest it.
No.
Yeah.
him with my reach.
Okay. We'll do this. Yeah.
So I should still be able to reach this burrow.
Yeah. Well, like, the reach is like a whole base size. So yeah.
Three in attack, so we'll use them. Ooh, this might have been bad.
He's defense three.
Yeah. So with my reach heavy push weapon, looking for threes. Looks like two hits.
Yeah. It's heavy, so it wounds on four.
I have a clever base somewhere.
So one?
So one gets through, so it does two stuns, and you're pushed this way 1 centimeter. Because of the push.
So, it's just like literally. So it was what, two stun?
Yes, sir.
Shotgun guy. Okay.
You need to lose the dice.
Not yet. Yep. My turn?
Yeah.
Can activate two. How much is, where's Harley? Right, I mean, your Kyren. She's
right here. She's empty.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm throwing dice everywhere.
Right here. Okay. Can activate. I'll pass.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I forgot I had that extra pass, and also some of my guys are taken out, so yeah, I'll pass.
Alright, this will go with Shield Z. Where is he? Right here. He's going to Trickster to our defense into movement. Then he's going to spend a movement of special to run. He's gonna spend a movement to pick up this loot.
That's loot. Okay. I'll activate his bodyguard.
Okay.
He's going to. He'll run. Oh, actually, he's gonna throw. Let me do it. I'm crazy.
Crazy, man.
I'm just gonna spend one extra dice. So, 14 total.
Sniggering's going to use his informer to pass.
Okay, I'll activate Zwoowz. He's gonna run.
Out of nowhere.
Take a shot.
At August?
Yeah, at August.
Defense three.
Where is he? This guy. So it's just rate fire one.
Yep.
So moved. To hit.
Nails him.
And he five wounds on two.
Two bloods.
It's a crit.
Two bloods and a stun.
Yeah.
So drop a die, I'll take that as a special.
And he's gonna end his activation right over there.
Is he?
Yeah.
Well, I guess August will go now.
Well, I guess so, you know.
Because you're a jerk. He's going to take two out of defense and put them into movement. He's going to spend one dice of special to run. He is tireless, so he can do that. That's the tireless guy, right? Yes, yes it is. All right. So he can go 20.
Comfy boy.
Boom. He's going to spend two additional movement dice. Oh man.
Big solid four.
Solid four, so he's going nowhere really. That's it for him. Sad man.
Okay, we're going to activate Two-Face. Well, how many guys do you have left? Is that was our last one?
I have one. It's Punker.
Okay. I'll pass.
Oh, will ya? Is this guy gone yet?
No. Oh yeah, that guy interface hasn't gone. I actually have to go. You're right. Okay. I'll activate Puooup. He'll
spend a run.
Yeah.
He's gonna swing at Harley. She's defense four?
Yes, sir.
He's like, I'm not engaging you. He's like, shotgun dude. You're the
so two misses.
Two misses. And it has no traits on it because it is garbage.
Good. Yeah. So Punker's gonna go. He's going to take two defense, put them into attack, and then he's gonna take one in a special and put it into movement. He's then going to run. Right behind old champ here. Actually, I'm gonna go like this, so Two-Face wants to get fresh. He has to shoot his own bodyguard. then I'm gonna put two attacks into him. These are sharp and mechanic, so I'm looking for twos to hit that guy or threes?
That guy is three.
Gross. Looks like both hit.
Yeah.
He's wound on threes with rerolls. Don't need him. Six okay. Bloods.
Six bloods? He's six dead. No, he's unconscious.
Are you kidding me?
Because he had two stun in him.
It just becomes six blood.
Oh, it is?
Extra bloods take over.
You know, I asked that earlier. Stun. That's why I was asking you.
Oh, I thought you meant... Okay. I thought you were talking about, like, coup de grace after you're knocked out.
Yeah. Okay, so, yeah, he's just straight out dead.
Good.
You get another 2 points.
Sweet.
Okay.
I do.
Okay. So, scoring?
Recoveries first.
Recoveries. Oh no, I still have Two-Face. What am I talking about?
Oh, what? Shit.
Yeah.
Alright. What's Two-Face gonna do?
Do I just lay in through my body or do I just... You know, he's just gonna walk around the side. He's gonna spend an extra dice of movement. Just go an extra four. He's gonna just walk around over here.
Yeah.
And make a shot at Punker.
Alright.
That's more than enough. Rate of fire one. Punker's defense.
Two.
Hits.
Dang, the base still cuts through your guy, right?
Okay, I thought it was only when they're.
As long as you can draw.
I thought it was only when you're engaging them.
Alright. Looking up for pings. Major reading models.
Because, like, it's supposed to be treated as though they're, like, shuffling.
The attacking character wants to shoot at a partially obscure target, which would be him in this case.
Okay, well then in that case, I would have just unloaded the full rate of fire.
Like, do you want to do that instead?
Yeah,
then?
Yeah.
Alright, you take that
one. Because that doesn't make any sense for me to move and then still get a ping. Right? Okay. Alright, so I'll attack Punker.
Yeah.
He is defense 2. Right? Master Marksman.
Gross.
So three hits.
So that's fours. So one gets through.
Okay, so he takes 2 blood.
Yep.
Loses the counter. One gets through.
Yep.
So it's a crit.
So how much damage you do?
So 1 blood, 2 stun. He's unconscious?
Yeah.
Okay. I can spend 3 special to do his judgment there. To flip a coin.
Okay, so flip your coin.
Yeah, so heads is the success. Fail.
Sweet.
Okay, and that's his activation.
Alright, so for recoveries.
Yeah, so I've got 1 stun on him.
I got 1 on August. That's packed. Nothing. So your Punker gets back up on a 5. He does.
Alright, so dead on a 5.
Yep.
Oh, failed. And then we have Super Mario on a 5. Fail by 1. Blood. Okay. Yep, that's so we go to scoring.
Yep, you get 4.
So I get
2 for your Titan and 1 for each safe.
Yep, so I go to 12.
And I get 1 for
the loot.
She had guy holding the loot, so I'm up to 7.
Oh, and flip the coin for Two Face.
Yeah.
For his. So he's 6 again.
Nice. And to the bag. I believe I drew it last time, so over to you.
Yeah, just hold on. I'm just writing down my ammo here for Two Face. Okay, so we go to choose. And it's me,
all right.
Finally.
We'll be back for turn 3 with Two-Face taking the lead. Alright, so we're back for turn 3 with the Two-Face crew taking the lead first.
Alright. Can activate a little spark.
Yep.
He's going to move over here.
Sure thing.
He's got a predictable 2 and 2 attack.
Okay.
Swinging with 6 dice.
Yep.
At
Harley.
Where did that go?
Over here. Oh, yeah. So you're looking for 4s.
3s because of the number. Yeah.
Yep. So it looks like you got 5 hits.
5 hits.
I got 4 in defense. I'll use them all.
These attack 4.
Yeah, slip for board. Stop two.
Two. So three hit.
Yeah.
Crit stun. Yellow is collateral. It's mechanical, so
you got threes.
You got threes.
So
wow. But it's a knockdown.
Two stun?
Two stun and a knockdown on Harley.
Yep.
Which isn't that bad.
No. She'll take it out of movement.
Well, and she didn't get stunned. Because it wasn't crit.
Yeah.
I got the other crit. Or whatever you want to call it. And that's his activation. Actually, wait. The mechanic? His mechanic? Oh, I got ones anyways. It didn't matter.
I'm going to go with Punker. He's going to spend...
So she's... Oh, you knocked down a token?
Yeah.
She'll
go back. There we go.
Right. Oh, yeah, she's got Acrobat.
Acrobat, she just gets it.
So then I just put it on Punker then.
So he's gonna Trickster 2 out of special into attack. He's gonna spend a special to get back up. He's gonna walk over to this mallet. And then he's gonna throw two attacks into him.
Alright.
So defense on that, bro.
Two.
Two hits.
Two hits. One defense dice. His,
Defense or attack three. Stop one.
What is the wound on?
Threes because it's mechanical and it's sharp.
Okay.
Cause why not?
Okay. So it does
three blood.
Three blood? Okay. So he's gonna drop one counter.
Over to you.
My turn. What's Punker at? He's at.
Two blood, two stun.
So, oh yeah, he passed his endurance.
He got back up.
Like, wound on twos on Harley. We'll do that.
Hit on twos on Harley?
Hit on twos on, that's what I meant. Hit on twos on Harley. Okay, so she's defense four?
Two.
Or sorry, two, because she's not down. Okay. So guys. It's heavy.
So plus one to your strength.
Yeah, so it hits on, wounds on fours.
So one.
So one, and we get another. Knockdown.
Can't get knocked down.
Double knockdown.
So what kind of damage am I getting?
It's a blood and a stun.
Alright. Blood and a stun.
And he will move away. He's gonna move right here. He's got 10 moves. That's his activation.
Yeah, I think Harley's gonna go.
Yeah.
She gets it for free because she's an acrobat.
Yep. Yeah.
And then she's just gonna go to right here.
Yep. Yeah.
That'd be me.
That's you. Okay. Okay, we'll activate Bodyguard.
Alright.
And we'll No, I'm gonna activate Two-Face. Fuck me.
Nothing. Can you shoot the Joker?
Yeah, I'll shoot the Joker.
Brutal.
Alright, Zwoowz is gonna activate. He's gonna spend two attacks to fire at the Joker.
Yeah, so three shots.
Joker's
That's four.
He'll get a ping from the car.
That one.
Yeah.
Not just any car.
What is the ping on that? It's
five
up. So he's defense
four.
So
it's like two hits.
Two hits.
I'm gonna spend a special. I have four in special, so I'll put one in attack. I'll spend a special to make you luck one of those, so you have to reroll it. Shit. Alright, so they still both get through, so I'm gonna roll these. So I get one ping off the car.
Okay. These are wounds on twos.
So we got it, and that's all. So two blood.
Two blood, yep.
So I'll drop a dice. I'll take it out of attack.
He's got movement still. He's gonna run. He's not gonna run because he'll get to where he wants to go. So he'll spend one extra dice of movement. Let's go a solid two.
Sweet. Sweet two, bro.
Yeah. So he's gonna move 10 to right there. And then another two to like. Yeah, that's his activation.
Alright. Has Metal Guy got any damage on him?
Nope. Oh yeah, he does. He's got three blood. From the
what's his endurance?
Five.
Ugh. It's kind of a waste then, isn't it? This Joker's gonna go. He's gonna take two out of defense and put them in attack. He's gonna take two out of defense and put them into movement. You got no one who can shoot me, so that'll work. He's gonna spend two dice of movement. Blam! Four big, whatever that is.
It's an eight.
Eight. So 18. If I go and gap, should get me right over here. He's gonna special to inspire, so one, two, whatever this guy's name is, Master of Ceremonies, and one, two, Triston, or Sniggering. Yeah, so they're all set up. I think he's gonna throw some teeth.
Mm-hmm.
His last set. He's a good target, though. Kinda don't like this jerk. He just shot me. Four. Harley, that'd be funny. Go blow up your bodyguard. You know what? Let's blow up your bodyguard. So
what's he good for?
What's his defense? Two?
Two.
Watch, I'm gonna miss. It won't matter. Boom. I know I hit him. Alright. And this does a blood and a stun if I damage him. Which I do.
So he goes unconscious.
Not gonna need another point. To eat. That'd be it for me.
Wait, so he's unconscious.
Yeah.
So now can I make a shot at Clump here?
Yeah, but I'll be pinging off the turret, which is only 5 to 9 instead of 4. And it won't be 2 pings, because it'd be like, gotta get the turret. It's not just 1. So kind of did you a favor. If you want to use your ammo, or you can just leave poor Parker alone. He didn't do anything to you.
Getting the dice ready. Someone's getting shot.
Okay. Shit. All right. Can you spend 2 attack?
So you're going with that shoot base?
Yeah, shoot a punker.
Yeah.
He's defense
2. Defense useless.
That's 3 hits.
Alright, so looking for 3 fives off this car. Save my life. Shit. 3 no 2s. Looking for 2s. There you go.
He's dead. So get another 1 point. Two-Face is going to run. Or can he? Can I go over my guy?
Yeah, like, no, they just knocked down.
Yeah. Yeah, he's doing that. I don't know why he moved. He's gonna run.
Okay.
So I'm gonna go right over there.
The car would clip you.
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Okay. Shoot Mr. Pink? What's going on here?
He's gonna spend 1 to inspire and spend 2 to super inspire.
Oh, okay.
So he's gonna give this guy 1 defense dice, Poop 1 defense dice, and he's gonna give 2. Oh, he gets another. He's Poop another 2. Oh, God. Actually, instead of defense, he's just gonna go all. Oh, no, it doesn't even matter. I thought there was maybe some stun. So he's gonna put 2 dice into Mr. Pink's attack.
Okay.
Mr. P- yeah.
That's
and
it.
Then, that's it. Actually, the inspire wouldn't happen because he ran. So I'll just take one off. Take 1 off of Poop. Mr. Pink.
Well, he had a good run, August. August is gonna go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's down 1 dice. Yeah, that's right. He's going to take 2 out of defense and put them into movement.
Mm-hmm.
No. He's gonna take 1 out of defense and put them into movement. Then he's going to spend a special to run with his tireless. 2 right here.
Okay.
Stand there, look pretty.
Okay, Mr. Pink, he's gonna. He's gonna spend 1 extra movement. Let's go 3.
Yeah, not enough.
Alright, well, we'll do the next best thing.
Knockout August?
Yeah.
Alright.
Go right there.
Yep.
I'm defense 3 with him.
So we've got 5 dice.
It's like 2 hits.
Wow, that's it. That was so bad.
Yeah, could have been worse. Could have been 3 misses. Yeah. 5 misses.
August's defense, or wounds on 5s. Oof.
Oh, I got 2 in defense. I'll use them.
Okay.
What's your attack?
3.
Stop 2.
Okay. That's his turn.
That worked out then.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna go with Sniggering now. He's going to... Oh, I gotta figure this out. He's gonna take 2 out of special and put them in attack. He's gonna take 1 out of defense, put it into movement. And then... I guess that's it. Then he's gonna shoot at Mallet Man.
Yeah. Who? This guy?
This guy.
No, this guy's
a... Yeah, he's gonna shoot. Yeah. What's his defense?
Defense 2.
So 2 hits.
So I get the ping, right?
Off the car. Yeah, we'll see, yeah. So number 5s.
So 2 hits?
Yep. Sub 1. It's a firearm, so look for 2s. Gets it, so 3 bloods.
Alright, he is dead.
Dead or not dead?
Dead.
Is he knocked out before?
Nope.
So up to 10. Then I'm going to spend a movement. Oh, this is gonna end bad. Number 6. Here. Then we'll run. Here. Get shot by 2 face next turn.
Okay. I guess I just have bodyguard. Mm-hmm. Oh, he's unconscious. Yeah, I think that's it.
Okay, so I'll go with my remaining guys. Master of Ceremonies. Just gonna take 1 out of movement and put it into attack. Then he's gonna take 3 out of defense, put him into attack. And he'll take 1 out of special combat. 16 should be enough to get me 2 dead. Who I will make dead. So put 4 attacks into him.
Mm-hmm.
Look for 2s.
Got it.
So we're good. And then wounding on 3s.
Got it.
8 bloods. Then the last guy, Shieldsy, he's gonna spend a movement to hold his loot. And he's going to run 20, which will get me to this ammo.
Mm-hmm.
So we go to the recovery phase.
Okay, I'll do my bodyguard.
Okay.
So I need a 5. Got it. He's
loving it.
Great. Like the most useless guy.
I guess August has one. He gets the stun back.
Prisoner 06, or 405, sorry.
Yeah.
Need a 5. Surrender. Fail. Yeah, that's it.
Okay. And then one on a Harley. Which she fails. Idiot. And then everyone else is dead. Sweet. Thanks, buddy.
Yeah.
So for points, you get...
None.
And I'll get...
You get 3.
4
because of loot, yeah.
Because of loot.
So what, 15?
15. You're at...
I'm at 13. You prepped up.
If you want to do the honors...
Yep. Better fucking be me.
Better not be,
please.
Or I'm screwed.
It's you.
Oh god. Sweet. Alright, so we'll be back for turn 4 with Joker crew taking lead.